Hi guys, this is Doc Rolly. We are now passing the Philippines' longest tunnel on our way to our strategic planning workshop at Pico de Loro Sands Hotel. This 300-meter long Kaybiang tunnel was constructed in 2009 and was opened to public in 2013. This is located at Nasugbu Ternate Highway traversing Mount Palaypalay or Mount Pico de Loro in Maragondon, Cavite.
Like this.